In a complex and interconnected world, cyber warfare is an ever-present reality faced by governments, corporate institutions, and private citizens.
The threat actors are anybody from lone wolves that are inspired by ideology all the way up to potential nation states.
They're looking to gather as much information to either sell it or even use it as an exploit.
Hackers seek to exploit vulnerabilities in networks to create financial and political instability and promote criminal enterprises.
Sensitive data commands a very high price on the black market. Cybersecurity is the fastest growing and now the most consequential field that the Army can be pursuing at this point in time.
These threats are relentless and constantly evolving, which is why the Army National Guard develops highly proficient cyber soldiers to vigilantly meet these challenges and stay one step ahead of the enemy.
We've got people who are very well-versed in hardware. We've got people who are specialized in things like cloud computing. We have people who have been working in cybersecurity for their entire professional careers. We have network engineers, systems administrators. With all that's going on in the world, all the threats that exist, the Army National Guard is at the forefront of combating those threats.
Guard soldiers learn the science of forensic network engineering at multiple advanced cyber training sites.
You're going to learn everything that you need to know about protecting and defending a cyber network. You're going to learn the different languages for coding, whether it's C++, Java, HTML, Python.
Anything you can think of within the full technology stack, from data center facilities to infrastructure to the application tier, you're going to develop a host of skills that are going to make you immediately marketable.
Despite the Guard's vigilance in preventing cyber attacks, hackers will inevitably find and exploit weaknesses inherent to all networks. Once a successful attack has occurred, defensive cyber operations experts can recover data and restore critical networks.
If you like the idea of hunting bad, if you like to do CSI type of role of deep forensics, if you really enjoy IT systems, getting to work together, ultimately protect against the threat, those roles exist with the National Guard.
The National Guard's cyber defense efforts provide a critical service to their communities to combat these emerging technological threats while developing cyber soldiers like you to win on the electronic battlefields of tomorrow.
For me, joining the Army National Guard was a no-brainer, and the camaraderie and the knowledge and the experience that one would gain here, I think is pretty incomparable.
I get to work remaining in the same community that I grew up in and giving back to it, as well as to the entire nation as a whole. And there's something incredibly valuable about that to me.
Cyber warfare, one of the many career fields available in the Guard to unlock your potential in science, technology, engineering, and math. Army National Guard cyber soldiers, always ready, always there.